Wonder if I can throw some snowballs at these guys. Kill them. God, that dude throwing. Hit you. Oh. Get him. Get him. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, I wasted all my last of my snowballs. I wonder how many snowballs it takes to kill somebody. Oh, please don't die. Oh, it hurt me. I really want to go get out there and kill some more. I really want to. That dude needs to quit it. Where are you pounding on the door? That is so loud and obnoxious. You gotta cut that out. That is rude, and it's very loud. Not good for anybody. Oh god, you're not nice. Don't blow up, don't blow up. You're gonna blow up these guys' nice houses they work so hard on. Oh, Lord. Why would you do that to them? They did nothing to- Okay, now we can go. Let's go. Dodge, 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 dodge. You can't catch me, I'm running so fast. Oh, God, you got me. Come, give me bones. Give me bones. Give me bones. Oh, you gave me no bones. Ugh. Here's a bone guy. Oh, God, they're coming in hot. They are coming in super hot. Oh, God. We got to get out of here. We got to get out. I feel like there's... Oh, God, there's a big guy. Big walking guy. We need to get into a safe sanctuary like this house. Okay, hello people, let me in. Thank you. I will go up to the second level. Whew! Get a vantage point. Let's actually go up to the top. Is this the house I was just in? I feel like there weren't people. Oh, look at those guys. An endearment. I think that's an endearment. I think he just spawned somewhere, and that kind of freaks me out a little bit. Okay, so I have full health. What don't we need? We don't need an egg. We do need chicken, though, just in case we get hurt. Okay, let's get into the battle. Okay, and I hear that endearment hopping all over the place, and that's kind of creepy. Okay. Okay. And there you are, right there. Okay, easy there, fella. Oh, I'm gonna glitch kill him. Glitch kill, glitch kill. Glitch kill, glitch kill. Oh, you bastard. No, don't blow up, don't blow up. I don't know what that blue thing is, but it looks awesome. I want it. Yes. No. No. Oh, you jerk. Oh, you jerk. Quit it. Oh, you jerk. All right. Must find more arrowmen. There's an arrowman. Hello, Mr. Arrowman. Oh, God, spider. Get away from me. Keep your eyes on the prize. Oh, there's another endearman. Oh, God. I don't know if I'd like that very much. Okay, I may die. Okay, let's go. Let's go. We are too close to death, and we have way too many good things to die. Okay. Hello, old man. Thank you for giving me peace in your house. Oof. Now we wait. We sit and wait. I see you out there. You can't shoot. Come here. Oh, that was not smart. Maybe that wasn't smart. Will you get out of my way, sir? I will have to kill you. I'm sorry for this. I do apologize. You were in my way. I did not mean to kill you. But I must do what I must do. Okay. What? Who keeps tripping something off? Am I tripping something? I don't know. Okay. Check your corners. Let's go. Arrow man. Come here, arrow man. I'm strafing. Strafing. Give me bones. No! Jerk. Where's another arrow man? There's an endearment. I don't want to mess with you, to be honest. I really want nothing to do with you or you. I need an arrow man. I don't want to mess with you either, spider. Thank you. For the quick death. There's an arrow man. Come here, arrow man. Strafe. One hit. Get him. God, you got me. Your aim is too good. Yes, bones. Yes. No, spider. You will not attack me. We need some more arrowmen. Looks like the sun is coming up too, which is a good sign, because we have had a long night. Long night of battles. And this creeper is just creeping on me right now. I need to stay away. Okay. No arrowmen over there. I think I killed all the arrowmen in the area. skeletons. Let's call them skeletons instead of arrowmen. Oh, you mother effer. You would do that. You really would, wouldn't you? Must get back inside. Come on, please be two things worth. Get one more. There we go. Now we are healthy. Has everybody died yet? Ooh, I see a wolf out there that we can go try and trick into staying with us. Okay, so let's grab some of this here. Hey, come here, puppy. Looks like we still got some bad guys out here. I don't know what they're doing exactly. Are you after me? Oh, you're after me. Oh, God, you're after me. Hello. Oh, Skeletor. Hello, Skeletor. Please start turning on fire, Skeletor. It's about time for you to turn into fire. Don't you dare do that, jerk. No. Skeleton, where'd you go? Where did you go, bro? Wanted you. There you are. Fucking jerk. God, no, you didn't. Oh, you did drop the bone. Thank you. Oh, God. Please get the bone. Oh, God, what is happening? Okay. I think we're okay. Did I get the bone? I hope I got the bone. I don't think I got the bone. Where did the bone go? No. Come here, chicken. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Dire situation has called for... Hello, friend. Oh, you love me. You love me. Come. Come, please. Yes, come on. Yes, we have a dog. Ah, mission accomplished. We have a dog. Yes. Come on, buddy. All right, you guys have to come up with the name for the dog. Oh, God, no. Oh, I shouldn't have attacked him. Okay. Come here, dog. Oh, God. Dog, please protect me. Please protect me, dog. See that guy over there? He's trying to eat me. Protect me. Doggy, come on, don't sit. Why are you sitting? I gotta learn how to control this dog. All right, so you guys come up with a name for the dog. Quit sitting. Quit it. Come here, puppy. Oh, I need another one. I'd like another one, please. Okay. Oh, let's get a black one. Do I have black one? Okay, come here. Nope. Black one. Come here, buddy. Sit. Oh, you love me too. Yes. Two dogs. Come here, bud. Come on, guys. Yes, so we have had a very, very, very successful night. We now are the proud owners of two young dogs, both of whom you guys are going to name. And yes, just like it, or if I see a name that I really, really enjoy, I will probably use that one. But other than that, you guys can like the name that you like the most, and we will just figure out what name we have for the dogs. Now we have a white one and we have a black one. So, make sure you tell me which one you are talking about with the name. Hello, chicken. I will kill you, because I need more chicken. I need more chicken breast. And I'm not picking that up, apparently. Ender ball. I don't know what the ender ball does. Give me that other piece of chicken. Thank you. I will take one more. I don't know if I have to feed these dogs. I hope I don't. Or else I will die. Okay, so we also have to find our house, which I don't know where it is. Okay, so 79, I think it was negative. Shoot. I am completely turned around. I hope I'm going the right direction. Let's see. Am I gone to the negative yet? I am not in negatives. Okay. We may be in trouble finding our home. Maybe in trouble. Is there a good way to find our home? Okay, where are we at? I thought it was like negative. Okay, so now we're getting closer to negatives. I think it was negative 79, I want to say. One of them was negative 79. I know that. And I think we're getting close. I feel it. Maybe I don't feel anything. Because we're, now we're at a negative 106, which is not right, I don't think. Oh no! We did all this good work and now we can't even find our damn house. Oh, this could be it. This could be it. Okay, so some type of battle has happened here. This is good. It's really good. At least we're closer. This looks like my house, though, right here. It's not my house. Here it is. Yes, we found it. It wasn't negative 79. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. Come here, guys. Come over here, guys. Come on. Welcome to your new home. Come here. Come here. Come here, puppies. Yeah, come on. Come on, guys. All right, guys. But that is it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to name my new two loves of my lives. Whitey and the black one. I don't know what we should name them. That is up to you. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you guys in the next episode.